菜。有没有看到我今天穿一身的运动服？因为呢，我看了 Torres 的影片之后，我最想做的东西是90天的身体变化，所以我也找了跟他一模一样的教练 Daniel。我现在其实是有一点点紧张的。我们来欢迎我们的教练 Daniel。Hello。
How are you feeling? Nervous?
Nervous. I want to become like one of the Victoria's Secret models.
That's good, that's good.
Is that possible?
Depending on genetic level, because Western people, they have different bone structure. Find a similar genetic Asian, maybe Korean, the goal that you want to pursue. It's a lot more realistic.
Oh, so I want to be lean, like fit.
So we just did a caliper measurement skin fold. So her, it's a 19% body fat. It's actually not that high. Men and women differ different. Women tend to have high tendency, but doesn't mean that they look fatter. So I would say once you get down to like 14% body fat, it's like equivalent to men's having 10% body fat. So
should I take off my shirt?
No, why not?
Wow.
Okay, so we did a measurement and then on specifically, she holds most fat on the belly and then on the backside, thigh, and then the belly.And then a little on the triceps, and then some on the legs as well. So most of it would focus on GBC program, with very, very short rest time, increase the intensity in the body, because the outcome create lots of lactic acids. The more sore you feel, the more lactic acid you have in your body, and the more you stimulate your body to burn fat. What are the possible challenges that you can predict for your transformation journey? Tell people.
Like I actually fly a lot. So one day I'm here, next day I'm in Taiwan, so I'll be.Flying all the time, and I don't know what to do. I don't know where to find a gym.
You can bring me with you. Well, usually that case, most people they think when they go and travel, they're gonna lose progress. In some case, it might be true, but doesn't mean that you cannot achieve the result that you want. It all comes down to your knowledge and your consistency within the habits. As long as you commit, you have commitment, you'll find a gym, you'll find a way to work it out. It's a reason, right? Not excuses. So I'll teach you, and also maybe for an audience who travels a lot, how to get fit and also make your transformation even though you have a busy schedule. But of course, you need to sacrifice a lot. Maybe it's your knowledge, maybe it's your time,Maybe you need to buy some food that already stored in your house so you can eat clean and you can find a gym. Maybe you have to like, you know, go find a gym before you book the hotel.
There's some strategy. So yes. The other thing is the time that I wake up, it's probably already 10, 11. So I don't eat right away. I normally, if I'm in Taiwan, I eat around like 3 o'clock.
Yeah, that's not a good sign.
But that's one thing. Even I eat at 3 o'clock, so I'll be finished around 4 and I don't eat dinner. So one day I only have one meal.
That's the mistake most people make because
what?
They completely stop eating. But the thing is, you shut down your hormones.
Okay.
So it doesn't mean that you cut off food, it's gonna help you, but you need to eat effectively. And last question is, why will you absolutely commit for the 90 days?
This is what I always wanted to do. Then I saw Tori's video and it gave me the motivation to do it. The most important part is not just be healthy or like physically, I need to be stronger on my mindset. I want to be focusing on this. I want to do my best and see what I can do. So we'll see, you know. All right.
Let's do it.I'm gonna bring you to a steakhouse after the workout. The restaurant that you'll go to the most for your transformation because it's high protein, clean, and tasty.
So, we're gonna do a workout after the workout to eat the meat?
Yes. Okay. Hold on a second. Okay, yes, please. See if you can feel
it. When I do this, I'm going to swallow it. Just like
this. Hold on a second. Nice.
请问我会死亡吗？因为有点小晕哎。
It uses your whole body。
这到底是谁发明的运动
？German。
啊。
Should I press? Drop the weight. Go.
Am I too loud?
Good. And if you are, squeeze those muscles. Squeeze it. So make sure when you make your ankle nice, like straight. Last try. Four, three, two.
我现在没有办法跟大家讲话。You said use your mind. I feel like crying. Like, I want to do this. I just finished my workout. 第一个帮我先买保险，可以帮我立遗嘱吗？我刚刚一做完，我就说我先去厕所吐一下。然后就是今天我们第一天 workout， 我的脑袋没有东西，就跟你们的脑袋一样。 好，各位观众，我们刚刚运动完了，然后他真的带我到一家牛排馆。
You weigh how many grams that you actually eat, so it's easy to track your macros.
Okay, so 我们的牛排们。
现在是 second day of my workout. I still can't. 我昨天呢回家之后就完全不能想事情，睡了12个小时。本来想说算了，还是不要来好了。然后我想我不行，我还是得来，不然我的教练会把我杀死。好了，大家就这样了。I just finished the workout. I feel today is so much more harder than yesterday. 我就觉得我像得了癌症，我一直很努力的想要去 fight for it. You gave me cancer.我今天真的不行了，各位。This is my job.
90 days body transformation day 3。
我觉得我身体没有比较习惯，好像越来越累。所以老实说，真的会有一点点想放弃的感觉。Well, the reason why I do this is to build my mental up. Of course, I'm not gonna give up. So.
全部的 gym 哦，我就叫超大声。
So you do 10 reps of those. This one will get your heart rate up. Get your body in right order.
Hold.
I can't.
Hold it.
I'm like the non in control.
Five. Four.
This one is too hard.
How many days now?
83 days left.
Oh, this is
chicken breast. You just put it in microwave and eat it. It's also genetic. Some people they don't lose fat on that part.
我想我应该就是不会的那一个。
Hello, this is three egg whites 加一个 avocado 可以让你的荷尔蒙 pump up， 然后你的身体就会开始燃烧脂肪。我每天几乎都吃一样食物。我今天应该是要回台湾的，但是我的教练说先去运动，再去坐飞机。My weight is losing, but I don't feel much. I feel like a zombie. 但是其实是感觉得到身体开始有不一样的变化，稍微紧实了。好，我们现在已经在 gym 这边，我们每一个礼拜都要量身体。就是今天我要回台湾，刚刚我也跟教练讨论完了，他有给我了很多东西，然后我们就会用网络的方式跟他联系。那我们准备要量身体咯。
7 days ago, we're 52 kilo. Okay, after 7 days, you're 49.6 kilo. And in percentage, your body fat last time was 18.8. This time is 17.3. Drop one.
are still gonna work out. I talked to Daniel yesterday. He designed some workout for me to do. I was a little bit worried. I feel very stressful because I don't want to let Daniel down. So what I brought is my foot scale. 而且我的经期刚刚来，我觉得现在好累，但是我并不想放弃啊。I can work out.
So we are in Taiwan, but on the south part. What we do is we still find a gym to come out and work out. 这边有一位教练，然后他就说他可以协助我。今天应该是二个礼拜完成了，所以要迈向第三个礼拜之后，我们九十天应该越来越近了啦。你觉得我刚刚有没有很努力？
非常。
非常好，我们刚刚我在这边还是全场叫最大声的吗？
应该是。
这位教练是 Leon， 然后他会是我南部的这九十天的教练。大家如果来南部出游的话，也可以来找 Leon， OK？ 第二个月开始啦，其实体重从第一个月到第二个月就到2公斤而已。那我现在加强运动以外，我要来试试看深酮。我觉得做起来可能会有点辛苦啦，就想说深酮然后再配上运动，第二个月的时间会有什么改变。我现在是深酮的第三天，昨天很痛苦，感觉头很晕，就一直天旋地转，就觉得没有力气，想睡觉嗜睡这样子。结果我问了我是深酮朋友说，他们也有这种反应，但我的教练没有很喜欢我做生酮，他觉得说你从生酮要恢复到平常饮食的时候很关键，不小心的话你可能会复胖的非常的快。好啊，现在我要来做花菜饭，就没有饭，但是把花菜当作饭。OK， 我们现在拿出了，欸，要怎么切？我知道了啦。不好意思哦，我其实是做菜高手，我最近实在太累了，然后加上生酮饮食，所以我有点呛。那我其实是会知道高丽菜是怎么切的，就像刚刚那样。
Olive oil， 打下去，提，加一点盐，加一点点酱油，然后把五花肉加进去。哦，就看起来真的好像炒饭哦，对不对？哇，花菜炒饭没有饭，终于摆脱吃鸡胸肉的日子了。
嗨，大家好，我现在人在克罗埃西亚的一个小岛上叫 Bar。 一来到饭店我就看到一个非常兴奋的景象，就是一区可以做运动的地方就在泳池畔的旁边，长这个样子。 I have a gym in this hotel and this is what I found outdoor, so I'm pretty excited. I will use the facility here.
不是，我是有一个问题啦，太阳很大，我会被烧死吗？
那个我台湾的教练距离上次见到我是一个月前，所以我现在就是要强烈的逼他讲一下对我的身材有没有什么改变。
真的是看起来比较 fit， 对吧？比较结实。
我想观众应该觉得他很不诚恳吧？好，我们今天就在这咯。
我的教练呢，现在就准备了这个东西啊。
Compass，那最主要的话是透过电脉冲的训练，它是透过电脉冲的方式主动式的征召你的肌群跟神经，产生一个张力收缩，这个时候我们可以再做反向的一个动作来跟它做一个对抗，产生肌肉破坏的一个训练。
我上次他有让我做一次，就是放在肚子上，然后他说要带着这个东西，然后做运动。做完的隔一天，他就越来越痛，然后我就痛了一个礼拜，然后觉得肌肉真的变很紧实，所以今天要马上来用一下。
对，好的来，来重新，好的来。啊！再来，手要握住关节。对对对对，来这个关节，来挤压，挤压胸大肌。好，用力吐气。
刚垫完一整个胸部这边都红了，大家有没有看到？然后现在我想要做手臂的部分，就是三头掰掰肉。 trying to keep my everyday count. Okay.